All right, so Mr. Cornelius, you had an opportunity to speak to Mr. Moshe about this?
Your Honor, I've had an opportunity to discuss this matter at length with Mr. Moshe.
And you have received a copy of the charges?
I have. He has as well. We waive a reading of the accusatory instrument in open court and as statutorily required that the jury plead not guilty to the single count of the felony complaint.
Okay. And regarding bail, what's your position, Mr. Cardi?
Your Honor, the defendant's charged with an A2 felony, and as he's being arraigned in local court, no bail can be set.
Agree with that?
Yes, Your Honor, I do agree with that. Any bail application would be made in the county court.
All right, so Mr. Moshe is going to be held without bail. Preliminary hearing.
Your Honor, may I be heard on the issue of preliminary hearing?
Go ahead, sir.
Your Honor, although ordinarily a defendant is entitled to have a preliminary hearing within 144 hours of arraignment, Your Honor, I respectfully request that that period be told for a two-week period. At the expiration of that two-week period, if my client and I desire that the court conduct a preliminary hearing, we will then notify the court as well as the district attorney's office. The district attorney's office will then, within 1 week, request that sitting be scheduled.
Okay, so what we're going to do is I'm going to put this on for a control conference for June 26th at 8:30. Mr. Moshe is going to be held without bail. The June 26th conference is not a preliminary hearing. It's just a conference on the matter. Anything else we can do today?
No, Your Honor.
Okay, so Mr. Moshe, we'll see you back here on June 26th. Again, Mr. Cornelius, how much time are you going to notify them to if you want to have your preliminary hearing?
Within 2 weeks from today, I will, at the expiration of 2 weeks from today, I will notify the district attorney's office if it is my desire to have a preliminary hearing in this court.
And let me speak to Mr. Moshe just briefly for a second. So, Mr. Moshe, you understand you're entitled to a preliminary hearing within 144 hours. You understand that?
Yes.
Okay, and you understand what Mr. Cornelius said, you're tolling that, you're still entitled to a preliminary hearing, but it's not going to be within 144 hours right now. You got that?
Yes.
Okay. And Mr. Cornelius, you notify the A's office and the court if you want the preliminary hearing, just so we're all on the same page. Once you request a preliminary hearing, it's got to be held within 144 hours of request, correct?
What we would like is that the district attorney's office will then have 1 week to marshal their witnesses and to schedule the
So we have a preliminary hearing with 1 week from the time you request.
Yes, sir.
Any objection to that, Mr. Carlucci, Mr. Cardi?
No, Your Honor, that's acceptable to the people.
All right, so Mr. Worship, you're going to be sent back for jail, no bail. We'll see you back here on June 26th, and we'll go from there. So
thank you very much.
All right, thank you.